Here also, you have seen the film.
I have seen the film, but yeah. The film has a grey shade exactly.
Like, no, I don't think it has a grey shade. It's the role of a person who maybe society will not accept. But she's not a negative character or a villain. She's the girl who falls in love with a boy. And the story goes on.
Yeah, Richa, go here.
Yes.
First of all, what is the most craziest and scandalous thing you have done in your life?
What is the most craziest and scandalous thing I've done in my life? I hope to do it soon. I don't think I've done anything to merit that description right now.
मैं
कहना चाहूँगी कि भाई साहब आबादी बहुत बढ़ रही है खुल के बोल दो थोड़ी घट जाएगी
हेलो रिचा जी
जी जी कहाँ
हैं आप
आपने हाँ सर
बड़ा अच्छा सर बड़ा अच्छा काम किया आपने फिल्मों में यू आर अपकमिंग स्टार मैक्सिम में इस मैक्सिम ने फ्रंट कवर पहने की आपको क्या जरूरत पड़ी
सर मैं एक ट्रेन एक्टर हूँ आपका सवाल बहुत स्वीट है बारे में बहुत ही सर मैं ट्रेन एक्टर हूँ तो मैं आपको एक्टिंग की तरह से समझाती हूँ नौ रस होते हैं अभिनय में अभिनय दर्पण एक एक्टिंग पे किताब लिखी गई थी 12th century में एक्टिंग में नौ रस होते हैं उनमें से एक रस होता है श्रृंगार रस और मुझे लगता है हर एक्टर को हर रस एक्सप्लोर करना चाहिए
वेरी नाइस ठीक है आप
contestant, but hi. MAXIM, you know, I really like Vivek. I think it's absolutely bonkers. And I think Richa looks stunning in the new cover. It's probably my favorite cover. And MAXIM, by far, is doing a good job. So, karte rahe, chalate rahe, aur excitement badhate rahe.
Thank you. So we've got bonkers to throw your way.
Hey, thank you for having me here. And yeah, I think from television being here for the survey, I think that feels great. So that does mean the Indian men do look at television actors. But it's good to know, I think it's a great initiative by MAXIM to know what the Indian men really think and what they want. So hoping we'll all get our answers soon. So all the best.
You know, one thing you just want. Hi, I have a survey. Hopefully men will know exactly what to do once they receive the survey. And I think maybe they'll actually know what women want.
MAXIM is a very classy, elegant magazine, the male section. And I'm really happy they're having this sex service because I think in general, Indian don't like to talk about sex, so this will get them talking.
Good evening, everyone. First of all, I would like to thank MAXIM for having us here. Well, I would like to say it's a great initiative where you're keeping a survey and asking the men about what really ticks a woman. Well, keep trying. I doubt that you will succeed. You can never know a woman. So keep trying. And apart from that, choosing us as the most desired and most natural beauty, well, I would like to say good choice.
I feel a certain pressure to kind of wave my hand and start it first. Yeah, that's a good beginning. Thank you, MAXIM, for having me here to put me in the same room as such impacting and inspiring women. Apart from that, I think the cover is very sweet and very sexy. It's beautiful. And regarding the survey, at first I thought they were being sarcastic when they told me that they were trying to, like, men were trying to find out what women want. So like she said, it's going to be quite an adventure. I'm looking forward to the results. Thank you. Thank you, ladies, for making this a gorgeous evening. A vote of thanks from you, Vivek, would be nice as well.
Thank you, everyone, for being here.